floating in the same sky.
We're all
rooted to the same ground.
Feeling
air that we're connected by.
See the
magic of our island town.
Here's two more. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. You're welcome. King, right behind you.
Yeah, thanks.
Well, what happened?
Spill a whole conch? That's like enough Hylonium for a family for a week. Dix, do something.
Give me the rocks.
No, please. Mom gave these to me.
Midi?
Any more jars? Hold on.
Okay.
get some help here? Lil! Harama to Lil!
Oh, yeah.
Preferably not empty ones.
Oh, right. I checked and they're all empty ones.
Well, could you fill some?
What do I do again?
Do you not know how to squeeze Ilunium? Don't you spend all day playing with the rocks? And Minnie, Lil doesn't know how to squeeze Ilunium.
Oh. Yeah, we never taught them how.
Yeah, well, Mom taught you at that age.
Yeah, I guess it's a good time to learn. We could probably use some more help this month with more rations and everything. I bet they could do harvesting and planting if you asked.
You think so?
I can hear you talking about me.
All right. Family meeting time.
Thanks.
You don't call family meeting time. I call family
meeting
time.
You call family meeting time.
Okay.
Now listen up, cause we got something to discuss. We've been running shop with just the two of us. And we're a solid two-man band, but we could use another hand. Let's get to work, clean up your mess, don't make a fuss.
Okay, I'm ready. What do I do?
Eager. I love it. Come right here.
First thing to know is how to grow the plant just right. Rotate a quarter, turn in water every night. But don't harvest them too soon. Pay attention to the moon, so they're taking in the optimal moonlight. And that's just the way the job gets done. But it doesn't mean it can't be fun. You'll get the hang of how the operation is run. You'll learn the slang.
Is this one ready?
Yep. Hold it steady from the top. Yep, that's right. Now cut the
bass
so
you don't waste a single drop. I know.
Okay, no need to train your expertise.
Make it rain with every squeeze.
Marama's quick and Lil is taking over shop.
Two? What is this?
It's Ilunium.
Why are you doing it like that? You gotta tighten this jar.
You better
tighten that jar.
Keep those jars tight.
Sorry. Oh my God.
Salvage these.
How did we do this month?
Let's see, we're down another 30%, 40 maybe.
How much is that per household?
4.1 conches.
For the month, that's less than a jar. How are they supposed to—
I guess some families will have to share. It's even less for heating and water. Fishing boats only get—
I've been thinking about some ways to supplement the Ilunium we have stored.
What, your rock experiments again?
I know it's a little unreliable, and I only have a few left for Mom, but I think that if
I really don't think we can afford to take any more risks wasting Ilunium on your projects.
But it's not wasting if it works.
Look, the way we do things has always worked, okay? The moon shines, the plants grow, we harvest—
But it's not working! What would Mom do if she were here?
The council will find a way. But not if we're late to this meeting, come on.
I'll be right there. That's just the way the job gets done. It's worked for generations before me, but it can't be the only one. And I can't be the only one to see that the way it's always been doesn't work if moonlight can just disappear. And when the world is caving in, I can't help but think if only Mom were. She had to go. I guess we'll never know. Is Ilunium distribution. As we know, this is not the first time this issue has come up in recent meetings.
They still haven't done anything about it.
Hey!
How would you let her finish? Blacksmith.
Thank you, Fisher. Current household rations are 4.1 conches, which is not ideal. However, it is what they are.
Wait, why can't they do anything?
Less ever since that damn bridge collapsed.
Some rules of conduct before diving in. We have banned the topics that only lead to spite or spat in the interest of what is best for the whole of Marama. We, the Romans, have learned some lessons the hard way. We know the solutions cannot only be part way. The bans let us deflect even more trauma. The topics thus relayed will not be discussed. The bridge, agreed.
Agreed.
The selection, agreed.
Agreed.
The transfer, agreed.
Agreed.
For the answers that we seek, you must wait your turn to speak and pledge to do what is best for the whole of Marama.
I pledge to do what is best for the whole of Marama.
Good. Now, do we have a moon medium present to address the situation?
Yes. Yeah, present.
Midi, you may have a turn to speak.
I pledge to do what is best for the whole of Marama. There just is less moonlight to grow Ilunium. We don't have any control over this.
Yeah, we wouldn't just give you—
We apologize for the toll this is taking on all of your lives.
Is there anything being done to fix the issue?
We've been working harder and longer than ever before, but it's just not making up the difference.
Thank you for speaking.
I pledge to do what is best for the whole of Marama. You know what? I want to hear you talk, Biggs. That's a stupid name, Biggs. You're always hiding behind those little kids. You're the head of the family, Biggs. Step up. Where are you keeping it?
Huh?
I know you're keeping the extra Ilunium for yourself. Up in your house, up on that hill, all alone. You think nobody will notice if you're taking some off the top every month.
Oh, that's not true.
Is that true?
Biggs, you may have a turn to respond.
I pledge to do what is best for the whole of Marama. That's not—
Not what?
Not true.
Is that all you gotta say for yourself?
You've got to say something.
Not, no. We will try to be better.
But we can't be better!
Let me handle this.
Or Or maybe you three are just doing a disastrous job. If so, it must run in the family. I think there should be a penalty.
That's not fair.
We need our Ilunium, and we're not getting it. And I'm not the only one upset about it. I'm just the only one willing to say anything because you three are so pathetic.
There has to be another way.
The small one is correct. I pledge to do what is best for the whole of Marama. Out of ignorance comes a crisis. Out of a crisis comes a storm. Out of a storm comes a rainbow.
Are we going to ignore that today is the eclipse? That this is our last chance to build a walkway into the sky?
That topic is banned!
Ratata, I have spoken of no banned topics. I do not know what you mean.
A light untended to soon returns to darkness.
Elder, if you are alluding to what I suspect, you must drop it. We decided this long ago. Too much has been lost!
Too much, yes. Too many!
Some of whom are still waiting for us, as far as we know. You're senile! If we do not complete the transfer before the end of the eclipse, it will be
too late. Have ended. The meeting is closed. Everyone out. Quickly.
What just happened?
I gotta go talk to Fool and Elder.
No, not now.
Why don't you ever want me to talk to them?
Well.
Yeah, they're bad influences. You probably shouldn't.
You never let me do anything!
We let you talk to them all the time. Just not today. Not about that.
Why not?
We'll tell you when you're older.
Almost home. Away from those island fools.
So foolish.
We'll never get him back.
Can you please?
No! Ah! Hello again, friend.
There are people on the moon?
Mm-hmm.
Real people from Marama.
You need.
How about you come sit and we'll give you a little snack.
How in the world did they get up there?
Your brothers have not taught you much now, have they? Sweet potato?
Thank you. They've taught me tons of stuff.
But not about the bridge? The selection? The transfer?
Does that have to do with my mom?
In a way.
Whenever I ask questions about her, my brothers just say, they'll tell me when I'm older. But I'm starting to think they don't even know the answers.
Where do we even begin? Elda, you grab that thing. Lil, listen, there's really only one good way to explain this. Hit it!
Back in the dark times, the tides and storms were rife. No moon up in the sky, the guy was a dangerous life.
Then one day,
to choose these moon guardians. selection was started. The ramen's just like you were picked and trained for hay parted.
But then the island lost its balance. Wise men grew selfish, scared, and callous.
More Ilunium than needed to live, and the moon could not give, and Marama's tides could not turn. We broke in tradition, but we can go back. We must find a way to return what we now lack.
Things do not only get worse. This is something you could reverse.
If you go up and return, the moon would be strong once again. And Marama's tides call.
Say that time slowed down for her to make her trip. But more importantly, you can too. It can only be done by a moon medium.
Why aren't we allowed to talk about this? Everything my mom and the other moon mediums did? Why were they mad at you at the meeting?
It hurts. It scares them. They do not want to face the guilt of the moon guardians they have left up there. Or the fear of holding a selection to choose new ones.
But a secret ignored is the seed of hate.
If I went up there, would I go to the same place my mom went and meet the same moon guardians she did?
I suppose so, yes. But more importantly, you would restore the balance between Marama and the moon. And what would we do without moonlight, little moonlight?
We would drift through the darkness
like a ship without a sail. That's right, like those who came before the moon. And let me assure you, you did not want to live in the dark times.
What would my mom want me to do?
That is not important. You must do what you must do, and it is a risky thing.
She was so brave to do that. Doesn't matter if I'm brave or not, though. Nobody even has the Ilunium to do something like build a bridge out of it.
Oh, yes. Everyone on the island is obsessed with this stuff. Except us.
Whoa, how did you... Have you not used it yet? Oh,
what use do two crankly batty boom booms have for all this Ilunium?
You must have been saving it for years.
Indeed.
I decided to make the bridge. Could I have it?
Oh, no.
What? Why not? What are you gonna do with it?
Well, leave it here forever, I suppose. Don't you go getting any ideas.
Then I can't go to the moon like my mom.
Well, not on a bridge that we've helped you with anyway. That would be a liability.
What? Are you saying I can have it or I can't have it?
The potato hides in the ground until the harvest.
So I can't have the Ilunia?
The youngest snake has the strongest venom. Mm.
So I can't have the Ilunia.
A man needs a boat to cover a great distance.
Oh.
Wait, are you trying to convince me?
Oh, Lil, you know it's getting very late. We should probably get you out of here soon.
Yeah, go do some stuff. A prosperous eclipse to you both!
A prosperous eclipse to you, Lil.
Tough morning?
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least we have the world's finest fish.
Even if the townspeople want us dead, the fish has never failed us.
That's so true.
Prosperous eclipse to you,
sir. Oh, and also with you. Also with you.
What are we going to do about Lil?
They're probably just out, you know, catching bugs or eating dirt or whatever, you know. Hopefully not getting any crazy ideas from those old guys down at the harbor. Told them to be home by lunch or they'd miss out on the meal of a lifetime. I mean, just look at this texture.
You know that's not what I meant.
Sure.
Talking about Mom?
I'm aware. I'm very aware. And I think that's exactly the reason why they shouldn't think about it the way I do. Because if they did, I don't think they could take it.
You're not a kid anymore.
Some things can just stay gone.
You need to grow up.
You're literally younger than me.
Yeah, you're the one who's stuck. How do you expect the world around you to change if you're just stuck living in the past?
It's not like that. Lil and even you will not ever have the relationship that I had with Mom. I mean, we just had more time together. You're old enough to understand and remember that, right?
Yeah, and you're old
enough. Lil was a baby. Lil does not understand. Lil doesn't know what it's like to lose the one person who is guaranteed to care about you no matter what. It's not the same as what I feel. It's not magically going to become the same as what I feel. Lil is not the same as us.
Lil. You want to go fix that, big bro?
They'll come back.
Sure. No, I wouldn't. Lil!
What you left down here.
us three kids all burdened by our fear. Even after all these years, the way you left is still unclear. But I save my breath and save my tears. Till I get lost in little lies, and I see bigs fight for what's right, and I feel my eyes fill, and I let the tears flow. Could you save us now? I guess we'll never know.
There's a power in the very biggest whale in the sea. You've got a purpose for the smallest fish. There's a history in every single ring of a dream. There's a secret in the rocks upon them. Mom? Mom?
And we start off now for today. Oh my god. I'm saved. You really came. I'm saved.
Have you been waiting for me?
Have I been waiting for you? Yes, I've been waiting for you.
Just for me?
You and the other placements, of course. Would you mind just hanging on to these for one second?
The
my
other
god!
Group? Whoa, hey, have you seen my mom?
I can't believe you really came.
I would say I got everything in tip-top shape ready for you, but it's pretty much a mess, to be honest.
What exactly is this?
They didn't train you? Oh my god, you are green and young. Are they choosing children now? Oh my god. Okay. Hold. Legs, and pull. Very, very, very good. Okay. Now, let's get you all transitioned and everything. So, what's your assignment?
My what?
Your assignment. I can clearly see you're not the time tugger, so what are you? Are you the current curator, the weather warden, or the light keeper? Is the moon in the sky? Wake up, kid! Chop, chop! We don't have all day!
And where are the rest of these replacements?
Wait, where are the rest of the people are up here? Aren't there supposed to be more of you?
Well, yeah, there were 6 of us. But you took a really long time and not everyone... Anyway, now with the work shortage, I'm doing 6 people's jobs.
You.
I'm just supposed to be...
Like the starlight, turn it into moonlight, send it out to Marama so they can have Illumium. That's your job, they told me. But now, now, I gotta do 6 people's job.
I gotta be the time tugger. I gotta be the current curator. I gotta be the weather warden. Oh my god.
Oh, that sounds fun. Doing the cute jobs with the cute dips. Sorry, Rick and Ryder.
Well, let me tell you, kid. The jobs are not as cute as the name.
Let's get you all transitioned before the eclipse ends and I lose my ride home, and what is taking these other replacements so long?
Wait, you're the only moon guardian? The other 5 are gone? So that's why there's been less moonlight.
Oh, well, pardon me for doing my best! I spend every waking hour of every waking day sending you as much as I can, which should be more than enough to build a bridge stronger than this flimsy thing. I mean, my. I'm supposed to make it all the way back home on this thing?
You're leaving? Wait, have you seen my mom?
You know what? Kid, I haven't seen anybody except for you in 3 years, and hopefully the replacements who should be arriving any second now.
My mom! She came up here and she told me it was very important.
You're testing me, kid. Now tell me where your friends are so I can go home.
Will you shut up about that? I'm trying to find my mom!
Will you shut up about your mom and tell me where your friends are? I'm really taking the sweet old time!
Why are you hiding her from me?
Why are you hiding the replacements?
I'm not hiding anyone, it's just me. There's no one else. I came up here to find my mom and go home. So if you could just help me, then I'll leave you alone.
Wait a minute. You're just a kid. Looking for your mother.
Yeah.
You came up here on a wobbly little bridge. All by yourself, that I would die if I got her. This is not the transfer, is it?
No.
Oh my stars, oh my, oh Marama, why do you do this to me?
Hey, it's okay. I'm sorry I yelled at you.
Kid, it's not you!
It's that damn island, I was so close! I saw that bridge and it was like, I could feel Marama again. I'm sorry you guys see me like this. Sometimes I can't hold it in and I just cry or break into song. Sometimes it's just too hard to be the last one gone. Get nothing sent from home except for blatant disregard. Some days I can't be strong, some nights are way too long. The rocky bed, the rock carpet, the moon foot just takes wrong. But what keeps me alive? The way I can survive, imagining the rain. left here with no answer. And I think you had a chance, but just all money.
People to replace you.
Ratata, the secret ignored is the seed of hate.
I didn't mean to upset you by coming here. I really just came to find my mom, like I said.
It's your mom. Right. I miss my dad. Those crinkly patty boom boom.
Nothing will help here.
When I'm feeling sad, I just want a hug from dad. I think about my happy place and the good times that we had. And if I had one wish, it would be my favorite dish. A home-cooked sweet potato with well-seasoned fresh puffin. No more home-cooked meals. Do you know how it feels to be abandoned?
Connection to this place, and she left, but I know she's up here somehow. If you could just help me find her.
Yeah, the last moon meeting. Kid. That woman died 10 years ago in the accident.
No, she didn't. We don't know that for sure.
I'm telling you, I saw it with my own eyes.
If you're not gonna help me, I think I'll just go.
Look, kid, I'm telling you the truth. I'm just trying to help
you. No, you're not!
Ah! And the smallest cat slips under the fence.
You're happy about this?
Delighted.
Why would you encourage something this dangerous, not just for Lobo, for entire island?
The cowardly bird gets no worm at all.
Is it still dark out? How do they even get the Ilunium to build a bridge like this? What?
Oh, worry not, young meerkat. We have given them enough so that in conjunction with your reserves, there will be plenty to get to the moon and back.
We don't have reserves. Why does everybody think we have reserves?
Pardon?
We haven't had reserves of Ilunium in 3 years. You know how much everybody demands from us?
This is dark news indeed.
What do you mean?
There is not enough.
You sent them to the moon without enough Ilunium.
This is all too similar to your mother's final journey. We mustn't waste a second. We don't know how long the eclipse will last.
This was the cause of the accident?
Something very similar. Too little Ilunium and too little faith. But little story will be different with your help. They must all come down before it runs out.
No, you can't just bring back the Moon Guardians without a transfer unit. That would only send us back to
the dark times. Yes. While I gather the necessary Ilunium, you will go to the moon, and I will attempt to prolong the bridge and attempt a selection. We will need every drop and every hand.
Elder! Will I go to the moon? On the journey that killed my mom?
What do I do, what do I do, what do I do? I've gotta get up to the moon. Just think it all through, think it all through, think it all through. Just breathe, gotta make your mind up soon. If I get up on that bridge, it'd probably break, and then I would die. If I leave them there, that's worse than losing mom again. But when I think what I should do, I'd be in the same place.
place that I was before, carrying a weight that I can't ignore. But this time I sleep. It's up to me. Do I stick to what I know here on the ground, or risk it all and go get Lil back down? My family. 'Cause without them, without them, 'cause it's my fault, it's my fault, it's my fault. You took a risk I never take. What if I don't solve, if I don't solve, if I don't solve all of your problems that I did not make? Maybe I should leave you up there. Maybe you would learn your lesson. Maybe it should fall on someone else to clean up all your messes. No, I can't help this time. Or I'd be in the same place that I was before, fixing your mistakes here even more. The problems piled. Sure, just count on me, I'll always be around. While Biggs is off, nowhere to be found. Just gone for miles. 'Cause without me, without me, I'm sick of being stuck as the glue that's holding us together. But if I don't suck it up and pull through, then they'll be stuck forever. I couldn't go on a life with Lil gone. Be in the same place that I was before. Without Lil, I have nothing anymore. So I'll climb. 'Cause without them, the moon won't shine.
Oh, my stars, you really came this time! I'm
Who
safe!
Who are you?
I am the Lightkeeper, your last line of hope, the last Moon Guardian. Who are you?
I'm from Marama, and I'm here to save my sibling.
Oh, not again. I suppose you're looking for your mother, too?
How do you know about my mom? Have you seen Lil?
To be abandoned by the thing you love the most. To be hopeful every day and then get told she's just a girl. Moon rocks. There's a power in the very biggest whale in the sea. There's a purpose for the smallest goldfish too. There's a history in every single ring of the tree. There's a secret in the rocks upon the moon. There's a secret in the rocks upon the moon, Mom. Oh, my, my. The answer was up here all along. I know what to do.
Collect the starlight. Send it down to Marama so they can have... You gotta stop doing this like this, okay? Send it down to Marama so they can have moonlight. Da-da-da. That's your job, they told me. But now!
No! Minnie, you're here. I know what to do.
I don't have time to explain, but we now have to go home right now before this bridge collapses. Come on!
Minnie, thank you for coming up here to save me, but we're not leaving without Lightkeeper. If I can't see Mom, he should at least be able to see his dad.
Kid, that's very sweet. But, that thing is going to go out any minute now, and you two are very lucky you made it up here alive.
Well, you're lucky, because I've got a plan, and I'm about to make the strongest bridge ever.
No, now is really not the time to be playing with rocks. We have... Uh-oh.
Hello? 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 As we know, this is not our regularly scheduled meeting, but an emergency meeting called to address the situation on the Isle of Marama. The topics thus relayed will not be discussed. The bridge agrees.
We all just saw the thing collapse in front of our eyes.
I propose we suspend the banned topics, considering, you know, the crumbled bridge right in front of us.
Fine. But just the bridge.
single selfish beast out of the whole hive.
Tim, down.
Be gone. Be gone.
Down.
Down.
You all want to return to the dark times? Get your guitar.
Play.
And how?
Attention, please. Will you listen, please? Please drop your condescension and pretension. We'll be wrecked by dissension or dissension. So listen as we plead.
A break from tradition will break us all apart.
Spreading rumors about the bridge in the sky. As Ilunium's consumers, it's your fault and here's why. This isn't some hoax. They've made a real attempt. Those two young moon folks have been shown so much contempt. Are stuck on the moon. And it's 'cause of you. All you've done is condemn and cause mayhem. We can almost see them. Why won't you free them? You will all be ashamed of yourselves.
How would you give it a rest?
You two act like you're so perfect, like it's all our faults. If you know how to just fix everything just like that, why don't you go build another bridge and become the next Moon Guardians?
We must avoid derailing the conversation further than we already have.
You do not have the means for that, Tim Tam. Such disdain for your elders should not be tolerated. Tum Tum.
Have all suffered great loss from the bridge, including myself. It is clear it is just as dangerous as we have feared.
Boy, it sure is interesting that Biggs has nothing to say now that his little minions aren't here for him.
Biggs, would you care to respond?
Of course not. He's afraid. Proves he just wants our Ilunium for himself.
It is unfortunate that the only moon medium left on Marama is afraid to speak on the issue most pertinent to them.
Come on, Biggs. You must have something to say.
All right.
I have seen the bridge, and I've seen your fear. The burning memories that last for years, and the tension from the past, not knowing what to do. You should know I felt the same things too. I could travel to the moon or go back in time. I could fix all my mistakes or I could leave no life. But I can't look back from right now. I don't care about what used to be. My family has the stars and trees right now. Up there in the sky, how I can't look back right now. And I swear there's on the rocks, it's me and all my mother's legacy that I, with you all on my side, I can never let them down. And I know you've suffered loss. I know it seems unfair, and you're probably wondering why should I even care. It's more than just for me. It's how my mother wanted us to. I won't lose my family, and I won't have to wonder why they had to go. Could I live with that?
I never want to know. If we gather all of our spare rations of Iolunium, I will rebuild the bridge to the moon, and I will be the first to volunteer to complete the transfer. No selection necessary.
For the motion to pass, we will need 5 more volunteers to complete the necessary 6 for a unit.
I'll go.
Do we have 1 more volunteer?
I'll go.
Mr. Blacksmith?
I've been afraid for too long. It's time. My daughter said goodbye. When she crossed the bridge that night, and I wondered why she had to go. You will never wonder why Lil had to go. We'll get them down. We'll save this town. They'll be around.
I swear this on the rocks and seeing on Marama's legacy.
Never have to know.
Biggs of the Moon Medium family, I hereby sanction this, the 63rd transfer.
Thank you, Speaker.
Stars. Lightkeeper!
Is that?
Look! He's doing it! Biggs is doing it!
Does that mean they did a selection?
It has to! We gotta get going!
Hold on! Are you sure? Are you totally sure?
Totally sure!
How am I supposed to trust this Biggs character if I've never even met him?
I got a backup plan too, don't worry.
Oh, do you?
Look, it's almost here. Are we all ready to go?
I don't know if I'm ready.
Chance. We don't have much time. Everything's going according to plan.
Yeah, well, everything was going according to plan when we got up here, and then I was scared. I don't know anything but life on the moon anymore.
Marama is still your home. You've got to take a risk. I'm going.
Please, trust us.
All right, I trust you. All right, let's do it.
Come on, Papa.
I'll lose it if I'm here any longer. Oh my god. Oh, let's go. Oh, we're gonna make it. Oh my god, I'm going to make it!
Biggs!
Oh, thank you!
Oh god.
Hey.
You did it! I knew you'd do it!
Did you convince them to have a selection?
Not exactly. I have to,
What?
I have to go.
Go?
I love you both. Promise to build me a bridge to come back down on.
Promise?
Alright, let's go.
No! No, this isn't what was supposed to happen!
Come back, we'll make sure he comes back.
We don't even know if he'll make it up, though!
Don't talk like that.
The eclipse is almost over! Does it look like to you?
It's not strong enough. Not again, not again.
Mitty?
What?
I need your help.
What?
You have to promise not to think it's silly.
Just tell me.
Just let me in here.
The rocks. Yes, yes. What? We don't have any other ideas, so just go for it. What do I do?
We're just gonna mix it with the alienium from the bridge, okay? So.
Okay. Put it in.
Whoa. Okay, now keep mixing them together.
Okay, go. Look.
It worked!
They're gonna make it! They're gonna make it!
Biggs, you did it!
No, you did it!
They're gonna make it all the way up!
Kid, I mean, this thing is spectacular!
This isn't a normal bridge, is it?
No. This is unlike any bridge I have ever seen before.
Did I mess it up?
No. You have done something spectacular here. I mean, this bridge is solid as well. Rocks. And it looks like it could stay beyond the eclipse.
As long as it works.
If this thing holds up, then we can go up and down as we please. No need for 5-year shifts anymore. Go up in the morning for a little bit of thigh tugging. Come back down for dinner with the family.
We won't lose 5 years with Biggs. Thank goodness Fool and Elder told me my experiments weren't useless.
Fool and Elder? Are they here?
Oh, yeah. Fool?
Oh, hello, Lil. Son?
Dad?
Oh, my.
Wait, is...
Oh, Elder will be so happy to see you. I'll make sure he has some sweet potato and fish at the ready.
So that's why you're so weird, Lightkeeper.
There's no way a normal person could come out of this crankly batty boom. Oh, I missed you so much.
Oh, I missed you too, Dad. Oh, thank you so much for getting me back home. I know my fellow guardians would have been so grateful to have seen this bridge.
It's an honor of all of them. My mom and all of the moon guardians we've lost, we would all be lost if it weren't for them.
These worlds have a deep connection, Lil, and you have helped them be one once more as they long to be.
Lightkeeper said he thinks it might stay like forever.
Oh, yes, there's a secret in the rocks upon the moon, you know.
She told me what to do and I didn't even realize it.
People have a way of doing that once they've moved on from this life. Now come on, you little sweet potato.
All right, Dan.
just what to say. I can hear her now in my own way.
We can go up, we can come down, we can turn this around. We can't go back, we can't stand still. Don't know time well.
Mom, you let me. Mom, I love you. Mom, you told me what to do.
A melody.